and my confession. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta give part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown, I don't know what to do but to give part two of my confessions.
It's gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do.
Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell you
about that chick on part one I told y'all I was creeping with. Creeping with.
Says she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it.
The first thing that came to mind was you.
Second thing was, how do I know if it's mine and is it true?
Third thing was me wishing that I never did what I did.
How I ain't ready for no kid and bye-bye to a relationship.
My confessions. Just when I thought I said all I could say, my chick on the side, yeah. She got one.
These
on the
are
way.
My
so
confessions.
Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do
now.
I gotta give this part two of my confession. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell
it all.
Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so
I don't know,
I don't know what to do but to give part two of my confession.
Sure, I'm stuck on stupid trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth.
Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplate, and be a man and get it over with.
Over with. I'm riding in my whip, racing to her place, talking to myself, preparing to tell her to her face.
She opened up the door and didn't wanna come near me.
I said, what's up, baby? Please hear me.
My confession. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side, so she got one on the way. It's my confession.
So gone, so gone. What to do?
Yes, I gotta give part two of my confessions.
If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all.
Damn, they cried when I got that phone call.
When I got
I'm
it,
so thrown,
didn't know what to do.
I don't know what to do, but to
I need to
give
part
two of my confessions.
And this by far is the hardest thing I think I've ever had to do. To tell you, the woman I love, that I'm having a baby by a woman that I barely even know. Hope you can accept the fact that I'm man enough to tell you this, and hopefully you'll give me another chance. This ain't about my career, this ain't about my life, it's about us, please.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the